Matisya is India's one of the fastest growing exhibition dedicated to architecture and building material. So anyone who are interested in building materials and architecture industry, this event is a must visit for them. It's a premium platform which brings together the buyers and businesses across the building material industry. The event showcasing various materials related to furniture, decorative supplies, panels, hardware and many more. So we go inside and talk to exhibitors to know more about their offerings. We'll also go to the concurrent event Bid Asia, which is India's top conference dedicated to architecture. And we will also talk to the organizers. So stay tuned as we bring you the latest update from the exhibition. And if you have not yet subscribed to the channel, do subscribe it and like this video. With the organizer of Bid Asia and Met Asia, Ms. Vartika Dwivedi. First of all, many thanks, ma'am, for giving us your time.
Thank you so much for time and making it to this event.
And many congratulations to you for pulling off this great event. So what are the key highlights of this event?
See, Met Asia and Bid Asia used to happen for 3 days. You know, now it is 4 days, so you can understand, like, you know, the number of days, the time has increased. That's number one, because exhibitors have been telling us that you know, we need more time in your event. We are not able to cover each and everything. There are lots of visitors who are not able to attend. We thought that okay, but that was, you know, we were kind of, our hearts were beating very fast that okay, first day what will happen, or Thursday, but now it's in front of you.
So what are the profile of the exhibitors who are exhibiting in Met Asia exhibition?
See, mostly it is one of the largest event and exhibition when it comes to surfaces and panels. Hardware has been added in a large way. Furniture is there. You get varieties of windows, doors, you know, interior products out here, and with each year it is only increasing. This is increasing. So basically the interior products and architectural materials, yes, facade as well.
So what are the highlights of Bid Asia conference? What all topics are going to be discussed?
So first of all, you know, Bid Asia has been doing this thing since the last 9 years. But this year, I would say it's more visible, more prominent, and it looks bigger. The reason is that we are at Yashobhoomi, and the halls out here are pillarless, completely without pillars. So if you see, we are at the lounge at the moment, and I have the conference on the right side, the speakers lounge here, the jury rooms around. So it's an entire ecosystem is put together at one place. Many times, you know, many of our people used to say that we are not able to see the entire of the Bid Asia at one place. This time this complaint will not be there. So I would say the main highlight of this particular event is that, yes, we have become, you know, I would say in terms of exhibitors, yes, it has increased. The space, yes, it is. The number of architects and designers who are coming have increased. Okay, so in every way it has only gone to the spiraling to the upper north side.
So today is the first day of this event. Yeah. What are your expectations for upcoming 3 days?
See, first of all, today I did not expect visitors to be there in the morning. Okay, so we had kept our inauguration little bit in the noon, but at around 9:30 I came to know that lots of visitors coming in, and we have to allow, because too many visitors would be otherwise stranded in the foyer. So I did not find it right to keep them waiting. So actually the visitors, we allowed the visitors inside while we were completing the inauguration ceremony. So this is how the things were. So seeing this trend, I would say the next 3 days should be great for each and every exhibitor, visitor, speaker, jury and everyone. My only thing is that I always want one thing, that anybody, everybody investing time, attention, effort, money in any form in Met Asia, the Bid Asia, India Interior Retailing or India Furniture Conclave or anywhere that we are working, should go away with you know, a lot of takeaways. This is my prayer to Lord, and this is also my wish.
Best wishes to you. And what message would you like to give to our audience who are watching this video?
I would like to say thank you, first of all. Whatever we are doing today, the actions that you are seeing from our side, it's a direct result of the trust that our exhibitors and our, you know, partners have put on us, and I want to thank them for this.
Best wishes to you for the upcoming 3 days of this exhibition, and thank you so much for speaking with Exhibition Showcase.
Thank you so much, and I love always interacting with Exhibition Showcase, and I look forward first day for to, you know, Exhibition Showcase interaction, because you people cover very well, and I do hope and wish that you will cover the entire event in a good way, and also let the good things that you do get reflected on others as well.
My name is Sandeep Gupta. I head marketing in Scatterbox. We are the only company in India manufacturing all the three laminates. That is the head laminate, and the mixed laminates. In this exhibition, we have won the 1mm plus Grand Master along with the software panels. We have added two more products in our basket.
So how is the response in this exhibition?
The response of the products are very good. As we started our laminate business in the year 2 years. So we manufacture all the, I think this is in laminate, this 0.7.8, now 1 plus. And we also manufacture HP, that is glad that 6mm, and that is customized option.
मेरी कंपनी शोरूम के अंडर काफ़ी प्रोडक्ट्स होम डेकोर के प्रेजेंट करती है। मैं आपको एक बार दिखा देना चाहूँगा, हमने अभी मटेशिया में इसको एग्जिबिट करा है। लेट मी शो यू कपल ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट्स व्हिच आई हैव बीन ऑफरिंग अंडर दिस ब्रांड। एक ब्रांड ये है सोफिट पैनल्स, ये 1.2 mm की पॉलीविनाइल की शीट होती है और ये सोफिट पे लगती है। सोफिट यूजुअली एक आर्किटेक्चुरल टर्म है जो यूजुअली बालकनी के नीचे क्लैडिंग के लिए यूज होता है। तो वीडियो में हमारे पास चारकोल पैनल्स, WBC लूवर्स, चारकोल बैम्बू शीट्स और पिंक स्टोन है। वेरियस एक्सटीरियर में हमारे पास सोफिट है, सोफी क्लैड करके एक प्रोडक्ट है जिसका फसाड इटसेल्फ, और एक WBC एक्सटीरियर लूवर्स है। ठीक है, अगर आप ये देखेंगे, इट्स अ वेरी इको फ्रेंडली प्रोडक्ट है। यूजली वुड के मुकाबले ये WBC इंजीनियर प्रोडक्ट है, बहुत ड्यूरेबल है और बहुत सुंदर लग रहा है। वुड और प्लास्टिक का कॉम्पोजिट करके बनाया गया है। फसाड में है, 15 साल की वारंटी आराम से उसको ऑफर करते हैं, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है। मैंने और तीसरा प्रोडक्ट मैंने आपको बताया, अगेन वेरी ड्यूरेबल प्रोडक्ट, 1.2 mm का PU पॉलीविनाइल शीट है, इसको सोफी क्लैड के नाम से आता है। इस शेप में इसको लगाया जाता है, बहुत ही सुंदर लगता है फसाद में। और मटेशिया एग्जीबिशन में हमने आज इस बार पहली बार हमने लगाया हुआ है, एंड द रिस्पॉन्स इज फंटास्टिक लगा रहे हैं। बहुत ही बड़ा रिस्पॉन्स आया है, बहुत अच्छा हमें सपोर्ट मिल रहा है, बहुत क्वेरीज है। वी आर होपिंग एक्चुअली वी कैन कन्वर्ट देम टू इनटू अ सब्सटेंशियल गुड बिजनेस।
Hi, we are from Custom. Custom is the most innovative design in aluminum doors and windows, which is coming into India since 2018, and it is catching up the highest market share in aluminum doors and windows industry because of certain intrinsic benefits that it offers. One, it is designed for India because it's a tropically designed product. Unlike any other European design, this fits better to Indian weather conditions. The second, the concept of Custom being a Japanese engineering product, that it is a pre-engineered window system. That is, the whatever factory quality which is manufactured is delivered at site and installation is done accordingly, because every part, whether hardware, gaskets, any component which goes into a window is pre-fitted, and the window actually comes in a box. Just the assembly is to be done, fit, finish, the product is ready to use. This is a unique concept globally, and nobody else does this kind of a window system.
What we have around here are various ranges of custom windows, ideally divided between three different ranges depending on type of glass and the type of finish that the customer wants. The response so far has been extremely good. This is just day one of the exhibition, and we already have about more than 100 visitors to our particular display here from different walks of life. We have architects, designers, different manufacturers and end users as well.
Hello everyone, my name is Vikas Agarwal. I am the director of Kairos Decor Private Limited. We started our company in 2018 with the started with PVC laminates and liner. Then we added up in acrylic laminates, charcoal lures and PVC advent tape. Our charcoal lures are from Korea, and we have just introduced our new laminates. This is first time we have introduced a PVC laminate of fluted in India. This is, as you can see, this comes in 2 mm. And this is our new folder. Response is very good, as you can see. We are filled with customers. Response is good. Thank you.
Myself Dhaval Arora, MD at Krishu Locks and Hardware, Aligarh. Krishu Locks and Hardware is a manufacturing company who manufacture all types of hardware. Brass architectural hardware we manufacture. These are all architectural products made by, designed by architects. These are also designers for your main door handles. These products are very attractive products, and according to Vastu, these products are very suitable for your homes. These are main door handles which makes your homes very beautiful, and we make these products in 30 finishes with 10 years guarantee. These are all brass products, and we are leading manufacturer for all these products with guaranteed. एग्जीबिशन का हमने लास्ट ईयर भी लगाई थी, उसमें भी हमें बहुत अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स मिला था. हमारे प्रोडक्ट्स बहुत पसंद करे थे लोगों ने, और दे अप्रिशिएट्स आवर क्वालिटी एंड प्रोडक्ट्स एंड फिनिशेस.
मेरा नाम सरजीत सिंह बाबा है, मैं पानीपत से आया हूँ, सचखंड प्लाईवुड एंड इंटीरियर से. मैं यहाँ पे सुबह 11:30 पे आया था. अभी मेरे को यहाँ पे सारी नॉलेज मैंने कलेक्ट करी है. यहाँ पे मैंने काफी सारे माइकास के, इंटीरियर के, प्लाईवुड के काफी सारी कंपनीज नहीं, काफी सारे नए फोल्डर्स लॉन्च हुए हैं यहाँ पे. बहुत ही अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा मेरा आज का. मैं कल फिर दोबारा यहाँ पर आऊंगा और आगे मैं नॉलेज को अपनी कंटिन्यू करूंगा.
सो आई एम अ होलसेलर फ्रॉम चंडीगढ़ एंड आई लव द इवेंट. अ लॉट ऑफ द न्यू इनोवेशंस इन इंटीरियर डिजाइनिंग, अ लॉट ऑफ न्यू प्रोडक्ट्स, इट्स अमेजिंग.
सी आई एम फ्रॉम पानीपत सचखंड प्लाईवुड सेंटर. आई केम आइटम्स जो अभी मार्केट में नहीं है वो हमने यहाँ पे फर्स्ट टाइम देखे, सो यू शुड कम.